Okay, we had a question from MMA Pro asking about the jab. And he was asking whether you lifted your elbow up before you throw the jab. Well, that's a no-no, because that's indicating that you're going to throw the shot. So if I'm boxing and touch, the opponent will know I'm going to throw my jab. Okay, so you throw the jab, you get that tucked in here. You can either throw your jab from down here or from here. There's two ways you can do that. This one from here is a jab from there, okay? Very hard to see. If you're doing it from the high stance, you throw your elbow so it's straight. That's it, so you throw the jab, and that comes into your chin from there. Jab and back, jab and back. From the low, and jab and back, and jab. So it's definitely a no-no to bring your elbow out. Okay, time.